Hi, I'm Jeff, a product manager for Google Maps.
And I'm Evan, a software engineer.
We're taking a road trip to Kirkland to visit the rest of the Google Maps team.
Yep, and we're going to use a new feature we've created for Google Maps to help us get there.
But first, we need directions. Mountain View, 720 4th Avenue. Nice, a straight shot.
Or we could take the coastal route, using this new feature we built. Instead of starting over, you just drag and drop points to get driving directions through the areas you want. Just click on the part of the directions line you want to change and move it to the desired location. To get more specific, zoom in. Google Maps will automatically update the route using the nearest highways.
But Mount Shasta's scenic too, and faster.
Well, I still prefer the coastal route. What if we do both?
I guess. Well, here we are in Kirkland. Finally. Pretty nice, isn't it?
Very. But all this driving has made me really hungry.
I know a great place down by the waterfront.
Let's find out how to get there using Google Maps.
Don't forget to check for traffic. I hate traffic.
Got it.
Ooh, that's ugly.
That's okay. Let's just route around it.
Hey, Mercer Island. Mind if we stop and get some flowers? I know a place.
No problem. Just click Add Destination, type in the address, and then rearrange by dragging and dropping.
Sweet! So as you saw, draggable driving directions are of great benefit when planning a trip, or even in your daily commute to avoid traffic, toll roads, and certain highways.
We encourage you to use this new feature on Google Maps the next time you want to customize your driving directions. Bye.
Bye.